Welcome back to my channel. I am Tawana Valentine, here to give you another Friday's Fun Fact at 5. So today's topic, I wanted to talk about, should you buy a home when you're over the age of 50? So let's get into it. Fact number one, many people in their 50s wonder, is it too late for me to purchase a home? If you asked that question years back, the answer would be yes. However, today, that 3 of 4 people plan to work past the retirement age. I mean, that's just the reality that a lot of us face today. So what that means is that you'll have years of income to put towards a mortgage. Fact number two, you want to stabilize your expenses at this age, and a mortgage will do that. Your mortgage and principal, the mortgage principal and interest will stay the same if you're on a 15-year mortgage or a 30-year mortgage. Remember, because it's a fixed rate. Now, the thing that may change, would be just to keep in mind your homeowner's insurance and the taxes on the property. That may change. So let's get into fact number three. A lot of people in their 50s are looking for ranch style homes. One of the reasons that a lot of older people start looking for ranch style homes is because the steps. Let's face it, I know when I get older, I want to transition into a ranch style home. I'm not trying to do all those steps, especially when you got to wash clothes, you do your laundry, you got to walk down the first flight of steps, down another flight of steps, and then you got to rinse and repeat when it's time to bring those clothes back up. So no, I don't want to do that. So yeah, definitely when I get a certain age, I want to look for a ranch style home for myself. Or it could be maybe you're a person that has to take care of your aging parents. And especially, when your parents are, have health issues, steps would definitely be an issue. So that's why I say a lot of people over the age of 50 want a ranch style home because they don't want to do those steps. Let's get into fact number four. So let's say you've rented your whole adult life. Let's say you've rented an apartment and now you have the opportunity to purchase a house, and that's really great. It could be because of that reason, or it could be maybe your family have grown. Maybe your children are grown. Maybe they have children. So you want to, have your family together, you want to entertain your family, have different functions. And the apartment is kind of cramped and you can't do all that. So maybe that's your reason why you want to get a house. Or it could be maybe, you start thinking you're getting older. Maybe you want to leave your children something. Maybe you want to leave the house to them, maybe as an investment property, or just leaving your legacy, they can use it to, bring generational wealth to your family. So those are just some things that, or some ideas of maybe, or reasons, that's the word I wanted to say, reasons why somebody will want to purchase a house over the age of 50. Let's get into fact number five, last but not least. So fact number five, I want to talk about taxes on the property and, when you're 50 years or older. So this is another big thing to be mindful of for income stability. Most counties and cities have senior tax exemptions, okay? These exemptions are for some of your property taxes and school taxes. You have to remember that the exemption is not going to make, especially your property taxes, that you don't have to pay anything. You're going to have to pay something towards your property taxes, but it may not be as much as everyone else has to pay, and the same towards your school taxes. Remember that a large portion of the taxes that you do pay goes to the school taxes, and I get it. You're a senior, maybe you never had kids, or maybe your kids is grown and out the way, and you're like, well, what am I still paying, school taxes for? And I get that. So just keep in mind that they do have exemptions for that. And in order to qualify for these exemptions, you must meet the age and income requirement. So I want to say, I believe that the age to actually qualify for these things, I want to say you have to be in your 60s. I'm going to say maybe mid-60s to late-60s in order to qualify for that. If you want more information about the senior tax exemption, you can go to my website, www.tawanavalentine.com, and fill out the information, and I'll be more than happy to set you up, you know, appointment, and we can go into further detail about that. So I want to talk about the bottom line. So the bottom line of these tips for today, I don't want anyone in their 50s or 60s to think that they're too old to purchase a house, because you're not, okay? You definitely can, and just keep in mind that a lender cannot discriminate against you. They can't deny you a loan just because of your age. So those were my fun facts for today. Please like, share, and comment on this video. By sharing this video, you may help someone who is over the age of 50s and thought about purchasing a property and thought that they couldn't. So yes, definitely share this video. Also, join me next Friday, you know, for another Friday's Fun Fact at 5. But until then, have a great weekend, and I look forward to seeing you next Friday. Bye, guys. Bye.